Yeah. I had to try this trend on my MMA fighter husband.